Alright guys, so you guys asked for a tutorial on how to get 20 hertz, so I'm going to teach it to you. So you have to, first you have to be able to play on PC, so you right click, you go to here, right click, and show more options, and then NVIDIA control panel. And then you go to program settings, and then select a program to customize. You want to set that to a gorilla tag, add whatever, and then you want to set it there. And then what you want to do is you want to go here, and then you scroll down until you find max frame rate. You set this, and then put this on, and then it will set it to like, and then you can set it to any like FPS you want. And then if you can get this, you can get 45 hertz with this too, but like you can get 20, 30, 1,000, or you could just if this is too hard for you, you can just double click this and type in which hertz you want, and then you click OK, apply, close this, and launch Gorilla Tag, and